Hello everyone, this is J.W. Vincent.
And I'm J.W. Tifa.
And today we're playing something entirely different from what we've been playing. Mega Man X! And I guess in that it's an older game, it's not all that different. But the last six things I uploaded were Pokemon, so very different. Thought we'd get like an opening thing, but I guess I skipped it. Game start!
Yeah, I think you did skip it.
Love you too.
Apparently, according to Vincent, it's Mega Man month. So
I gathered that from somewhere. I do not have to dodge these cars.
That's a reliable source. Somewhere.
Yes! Oh no!
Oh, this is the one that I've played.
Oh, so this is the one we have on the SNES?
Mm-hmm.
That's excellent! We're playing it on PC right now, though. Because the SNES leaves a weird streak. Okay, bye.
Hey, you don't want them to do that to everything. They will literally ruin your life.
Nah.
Most people have probably played this game.
Nah.
I don't know.
I don't think so. I don't think anyone's played. What? What's a Mega Man game?
This is the only one I've played, though. I don't think I've played anything else except Mega Man X.
I know, and that is like the strangest thing I've ever heard.
I love this game. Back in the day.
I love how we don't have to get the charge shot, we just start with it.
How many Mega Man games are there?
Six, and then seven and eight.
I feel like Mega,
And then
I feel like this one's been released almost in every single revamp, or re-collection, or whatever
edition. Nope, not at all.
The 10th anniversary one we got was Mega Man X.
Shouldn't have. It should have just had Mega Man 1 through 6 and then 7 and 8, I think. That was for Xbox, right?
Mm-hmm.
8 looks a lot like this, I think.
So, Mega Man X is Mega Man 10?
No, Mega Man X is the game featuring the robot named X.
Oh. So when did this one come out?
After the first six? I don't remember exactly when.
I thought this was an earlier one.
Mm-mm. Well, the first six were all for the Nintendo. And then Mega Man X 1 through 4 were all for, SNES. I don't know
this
how many
one was for. I don't remember what we played this one for.
SNES.
Okay. It was a butt.
Thank you.
I deserve that after you were riding the car was the best part. Riding it to your death.
What is this?
Nothing important.
Okay, sure.
Okay, now you can ride it. And it will destroy. Yeah. It'll hit everything. And it will.
I don't know if it got destroyed because of this cutscene or if it got destroyed because I shot it. Surely
no,
it was for the cutscene.
The world may never know. Alright. Okay, I was like, where did he go?
Alright, what have we got? What are we faced with?
Oh yeah, the robot.
Oh, really? Yes, the robot! Are you kidding me? And there's no...
You got this.
I don't understand. What's the count? Oh, you, there is no counter.
Oh, yeah, you're supposed to lose, I think. Oh, my goodness. I did not think he was going to say scrap metal.
Why would you think he was going to say anything else?
I don't know. And I haven't...
Zero! Not to be confused with Proto Man.
Zero was always the real MVP. You can't play a Zero in any of them because they're painted.
Either Mega Man X4 you could, or Mega Man X4 had a spinoff where you could.
Why are you not?
X, you shouldn't expect to defeat him. He is designed to be a war machine. Remember, you have not reached full power yet. If you use all the abilities you were designed with, you should become stronger. You may even become as powerful as I have.
No one can be as powerful as you.
I'll scout ahead and collect as much information on Sigma's fortress as I can. Oh, that's right, Sigma's the bad guy. I'll meet up with you when you get there. See you later. X, I know you can do it. Gay!
That's rude.
Oh, memorize this! Save.
Well, that was an option last time I checked. Alright, there used to be an order to this.
Yeah.
That would, like, make it easier. I think we always went with, either fly duty first.
Your descriptions are incredible.
Or, this green guy down here.
Oh, we're going.
Then the
tingling
was always
there
next
to me. Oh! The trolls are all screwy. I don't know if I set them up wrong or what, but Y appears to be the action button. And by Y, I mean triangle in this controller.
This music, though, was always awesome.
NES games just had good sound effects, yes.
That's not 100% true. The Mega Man one is the best.
The Donkey Kong Country one is
no,
the best.
It is not.
How does one... Oh, I bet
you're
I need the fire thingy.
It, I thought.
Probably need the fire thingy.
But, like, look at how awesome this music
is. Oh, excellent.
You forgot they picked you up.
Why would I remember that? He didn't do it earlier.
You did know they did that, right? And then you can't, yeah. You can help.
I need to play better. What is... Do I just have to ride this all the way up?
Yes!
This is awful. I wasn't even rewarded for exploring. Why?
Let me see it. Before you kill yourself.
Okay. We were here. Yeah. Alright. There
we
you go.
We might have to have a power up first, though, I think. Cash just left me.
Can do what?
Okay, there's a thingy up here. There's a thingy. You remember the thingy, right? There's like a help.
When you describe it as thingy, I have no idea what you mean. Talking about an energy capsule?
Extension. One of those red things.
Oh, okay.
like our main buttons being here instead of here. Because I feel like they should be here. You're not looking at me!
Yeah, I know the controllers are dead.
Why does that matter?
You're wasting lives.
You didn't tell me about lives.
I think this is just one of those infinite lives things.
We've not made any progress anyway.
I think we want to fight Sting Chameleon first instead of whatever you're struggling with so hard right now.
Come on.
My turn! What is this?
I think that's Chameleon. That's the one that I think we just dodged for
long. I don't understand why Stark doesn't start.
I don't understand your mom.
Yeah, that is definitely the Sting Chameleon.
These names are ridiculous.
Love it! You're just talking about how great the soundtrack is? Wait until you check out all the boss names. All the boss names. Okay, here we go. Nothing back there. Ah, I see! Oh my god!
They won't attack you anymore.
I hope you don't drop stuff.
Alright, someone's gonna come out of that bush.
I knew that. That's why I let it hit me so I can get its health.
Look at him, he's so confused. So
glad I can walk climb like that.
Nope.
Oh, okay, I see. That is a robot. Not to be confused with the average pile of rocks. I do not like this.
Your aptitude for this game is appalling.
It's appalling that you just used the word aptitude.
Research is required.
No. Get rid of that message, oh my god. That's not what I wanted.
Dying to rock.
Yes! Oh!
Wait.
He spits out caterpillars, though. What's up here?
Okay.
Why was it an option?
To kill that thing.
That's not gonna do us do anything.
Not. That's a lie. Now I got three. Wait, I guess he would have started anyway. Oh yeah, the robot. You get in it, you don't shoot it. I'm gonna try punching the right way. Thank you. good thing that you're in the robot, because you have no health.
I bet there's a button that does that, isn't there?
Yeah, but I don't know how you do that with,
Well, what button did it without the controller?
The same button, I think, that you used to jump. But I used to jump.
Oh, you hit up and then...
Yes, full health again.
Suck it. Suck it. All right, I'm making progress. Doing the progressing now.
I thought you both exploded.
That would have been bad. I am not bad, I am good. Goodbye, giant robot suit.
I forgot how close this boss was.
Mini boss! Oh, is it not? It's a real boss? Okay.
Yeah, it's
him. One of the games has a lot of mini bosses in it.
Well, it's not this one. Alright, he's camouflaging this stuff.
Oh, I have to.
Pretty much all he does is shoot, though, and jump and do. Oh, okay, I forgot about this. And do that kind of thing.
Oh, did you know there were spikes up there? Hang on, I didn't realize there were spikes up there that would do half my health and damage.
I don't know if you can hit him with camouflage.
Well, I have to be able to hit him sometime. Ah, shoot, I jumped into that one.
Mm-hmm.
Drop down, dudeski.
You gotta watch out for that tongue thing.
What am I watching out for? He just... And, oh my god!
Yeah, he's hard.
What is up with this dude? It's no wonder they recommend homing missile to fight him.
But how would they recommend that when he's the one that you said we need to start off with?
I said we need to start off with, and what I meant was...
Maybe we didn't start with the spear first.
There we go. Why?
He's gonna hit you. You need to move instead of be climbing the wall.
I would like to know what you expect me to do to that tongue that moves at the speed of light. Now, I'm saving here. Ha!
I don't think that was worth it.
This is not a good boss fight. Like, this thing is punishing.
He's a bird of these.
I don't doubt it. I just need to stay. There. Save that crap. Load that crap. Did you see how many times he just shot his tongue at me? I'm not the cheater. It's worked before.
Great expert talking we're doing while he's fighting
me. I can't help it, he's impossible. And you can't land on the ground or he does that crap.
That must be why he's so easy to get to.
Oh, because there's no way to beat him once you get to him. Shoot his tail.
You have to shoot right at him.
Shoot. He did it different. He did it different again, but this time I can deal with it. Got the big one the wrong way. And you can't hit him when he's fading.
No. I didn't realize you couldn't hit him when he was
I just saved here.
That was smart.
I didn't mean to, I bumped it. Now I have to do everything in one hit. Which I guess isn't that hard if I just keep resetting when I get hit. Oh, I just saved again. That's okay though, because it's not hurting anything this time.
Yeah, you're sure. If you're already not up high enough, you need to go down. Because there's like a big gap.
Oh shoot, he changed.
The tongue.
That's not a big enough hole. Chameleon sting. I hope it's his tail thing.
I don't think it is.
I could also go for his tongue thing, though.
Not really.
Yes!
The worst part is it's just gonna get harder.
Just like every Mega Man boss. Except Guts Man. Guts Man did not get. Not sure which of these was the most recent. Was it this one?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's the most recent. Oh shoot!
You can't land on him.
Ah!
You can't hit him at all. by the power of his tongue. Why does my phone keep going off?
I don't... Okay. Now he should come down here, so I need to run over here. I just barely called him that dumb. And I didn't save. Thinking about saving there, but I didn't actually make any progress. This is hard. Ugh. Darn it.
Why do you keep wasting your bullets?
Because I'm trying to hit him as he comes out of it. That's not gonna work though.
No, it's not. If he were to come out of it, he'd hit you. Because of where you're at.
Ugh! Oh, shoot! No! I just saved in death. Now I'm stuck back here.
My cat won't stop meowing. Spike is mad that I won't feed him.
And it's my Jafruities! Ah! One spawned right on the wall. He jumped into me. I jumped too far.
So when we beat this boss, we deserve like a medal or something.
How about a new weapon? The designers of Mega Man say. Oh, he can't hit me there. How great.
I'm pretty sure the designers of Mega Man say.
I don't think so. Come at me, bro.
Crazy. I guess Mega Man's not nearly as old as I feel like I am. I just remember him playing this when I was like, man, really young, because my brother had to have been like 4 or 5, so I had to have been 8, 9. My brother was still better at this game than I was. His freaking operational motor skills weren't even fully intact.
Developed.
Oh, wait. No, I guess your motor skills are all developed by the time you're like 30, I think. Which is weird, because I couldn't foresee giving some 3-year-old a controller. But But I guess there are some 30-year-olds that are like, oh, yeah, you can totally play Mario. Dying is my favorite thing. Why did you save it here? Well, you know, as pretty as that is.
Darn it. I was gonna try to execute him.
There was an opening there!
Suck it!
That was the most painful thing to watch. Everyone else agrees.
I think I'm about to go watch that and count how many times I restarted.
Yeah, you better put a freaking counter on there.
I'll lose count. Someone will watch it and be like, you're wrong. You missed like 6 restarts, man. You missed 6 restarts. That's it.
Yeah.
That's the whole thing.
Evergreen. My favorite color.
All right, we're saving that for sure. Saving it twice, actually.
That makes a whole big difference.
Did you see how many times I accidentally saved over an important spot?
Well, I beat one boss, so sounds like we should wrap up this episode.
Yep, time to wrap that one up. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Next time we'll be taking on...
Storm Eagle,
yeah, that's his name.
Or Captain Falcon.
Bye-bye.
Bye.